These are original GM NOS wheel well moldings for his 1966-7 GTO we just acquired. Now they're dull and have dust, and a little scuffed up. Once we straighten and polish these, well, they're already straight. Polish them. They're going to look beautiful.